Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Salman Khan will soon be seen in the third installment of the hugely successful Race franchise, and with his presence, Race 3 will become much more bigger and larger than life. Earlier we had reported how Salman had roped in Hollywood action director Tom Struthers to be a part of Race 3, so that just like his film Tiger Zinda Hai, the action of Race 3 too would give tough competition to Hollywood. That's not all, the film is also pricey in a lot of other things. Here we have a pic of a jacket which will be worn by Salman Khan in the film, and guess what? This jacket is worth 1 lakh rupees. Yes, you heard it right. So now we can say that this jacket is indeed befitting the Sultan of B-Town. Upping the excitement quotient, we also got to know that Salman would be seen driving the most expensive Ferrari, and this makes us wonder if his presence will take Race 3 higher to meet the standards of the Fast and Furious series. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.